Hello, and welcome to this week's Primed Insight. Take a look at this photo. This is a real job site challenge one of our customers was facing. Everything you see in this photo needed to be blasted. First, to give some perspective of this challenge, the picture is looking downward into a chamber with the bottom floor about 12 feet deep. Second, this chamber is just one of about 8 chambers that extend side by side for about 18 feet. Each chamber is approximately 30 inches wide, and the channel divisions within each chamber have 8 to 10 inch gaps between the walls. Obviously, not much room to work. And finally, this cross pipe. How do we blast the bottom side of this thing? The least desirable way to blast this area would be to simply blast downward into the chamber and hope the ricocheting media particles eventually hit all the areas equally and provide a consistent, clean profile. Probably not going to happen. Well, no worries, because today we're going to highlight a special blast nozzle whose sole purpose is to make the challenges easy for you. This is the quad outlet angled nozzle offering 2 forward blasting 60 degree outlets and 2 backward blasting 120 degree outlets. This is a great nozzle for hard to negotiate tight spaces. So the next question is, how do you feed this nozzle into the chamber to cover the 12 foot depth? Our client actually fitted a similar nozzle to a steel pipe, creating in effect a multi-foot long nozzle that was then attached to a 1-inch blast hose. This gave them the control and rigidity needed to maneuver between the channels as well as get the underside of the pipe. It was a creative and successful solution to the problem. Besides this nozzle, Blast One also sells banana nozzles to improve maneuverability, a 360-degree nozzle for internal pipes and narrow channels, and a space invader nozzle with a specialty angled attachment for obstructed areas, nooks, and crannies. If you're facing a tight space challenge, feel free to give us a call. We love coming up with creative solutions for our customers. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you next week.